Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bester Slot, and we are back playing Zoo Tycoon 2, and we have a challenge. A group of scientists has developed a process to create dinosaur eggs by paying a sponsorship fee. You can get one of their first eggs, but the scientists can't guarantee the species. You might get a more common Styracosaurus or a rare Tyrannosaurus Rex. To accept this challenge, pay the 12,000 sponsorship fee for the new dinosaur to be delivered in a crate near your zoo's entrance. And I know that we can get these dinosaurs for free and stuff like that and blah blah blah, but that's not the point of the game. The point of the game is to do these challenges and have a little bit of fun with it. So, do we pay the 12 grand to take a risk? I've spent the last sort of 20 minutes just kind of sitting in the game, letting that challenge from the last episode finish, the one with the exhaustion, so we got 5k from that. We hit 2 stars, I didn't add anything, but we've hit 2 stars, and I've researched quite a lot of little things that are going to kind of help just the zoo look a little bit better thematically, you know, statues and stuff like that. I think we can afford the 12 grand. We're going to do it, and we're going to hope. Oh, it's a Styracosaurus. Okay, but that's fine, because my theory was we needed our next... This is why I just hired a zookeeper, so this kind of malarkey doesn't happen. Oh, there's a baby Velociraptor somewhere. She hatched earlier. I don't really know where she is. There she is. Hello. She's so tiny. She's so tiny. It's the best way to get a screenshot. she's so tiny. Anyways, baby Velociraptor. Everyone's pregnant. There's like 6 pregnant penguins. Anyway, my theory was we needed our next biome to be a rainforest biome, because we've got desert, we've got water, we've got sort of tundra-y, and we needed a rainforest / plains kind of one. So even if it was a Styracosaurus, it kind of still made sense, so it's not that big a deal. So let's get this exhibit done. We are going to use... If we can use low iron bar fence, we may as well use low iron bar fence. Huh. I have now unlocked the Dolphin Arch. Fantastic. Donations are rolling in, by the way. Donations is like one of my main incomes right now. What's this? Why are you being weird? Stop vibrating, world. What are you doing? Why are you like this? I don't want that. Why are you all like this? Ah! There's a way to change this, and I don't know what it is. Let's just go into the fencing. Lion buff. Oh, okay, we'll do it like this. Keep a leak. What small poop? What small poop? Why not? I will get the small poop. I always get the small poop. There we go. Small poop sorted. He's not very good at his job, is he? Did I not put a fence in here? Is that why? I didn't put an entrance in. I can't really blame him for that one, can I? maybe I shouldn't put it there. Maybe I'll put it up here. We'll put 2 in. It's going to cost a little bit. See, I've researched quite a lot of stuff. We've got like pirate ships. I'm just thinking, once we've done these initial 4 exhibits for these regions, we'll then kind of do a little bit of path. The idea is these are like introductory exhibits, you know? So you go in and you see the raptors, you think, oh, I'd like to explore that desert thing. So you go in, you walk down this little path here, we'll have some arches, we'll have some themed statues, and then it'll blow up into a big sort of desert kind of area. That's kind of the idea I'm going for. Anyways, we need a fence. Okay, and it needs to match this one exactly. So, where does this start, first of all? That starts in line with that. And how far along does it go? 150, okay. This is important. That... What? Okay, so it goes along 150, but it can't go along 150. It's not helpful, game. 180, I guess. That doesn't look right. Oh, it's because it's a different type of fence. No, that still doesn't make sense. What? Is it because it's replacing that fence? It matches up with the path below. Oh, right. Your guests are growing bored with your zoo's drab look. They are especially tired of single chain link fences. If you... Cool. Okay. Yeah, we can do that. What am I building right now? Is it chain link fence? No, it's iron bar fence. Okay, that's fine. Which exhibit has chain link? Is it these? Are you chain link? Yeah, so we're just going to do iron bar fence over top of it. Is that better somehow? I suppose you can see through it more. I'm not really worried about penguins trying to escape, in all honesty, so... This is costing me a small fortune. It better be bloody worth it. I think this is the only exhibit that has chain link. Oh, that's not good. What's going on there? Hooray! Hello. Having fun, sir. Yeah. Oh, that's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, back to work. There. So then it goes diagonal to there. Okay, so if I can keep it on that level. No, that's clearly not right. Oh, it's a tough life, folks. It's a tough life. One, two. It goes diagonal three. That's a much easier way to do it. Why didn't I do that last time? One, two, three. And then it goes up by... Keeperly can't do a bloody thing. He's useless. Safari... Oh, right, cool. We're unlocking a lot of new stuff. There's a lot of new stuff to unlock in this game. Anyways, let's just... Is that right? Doesn't look right. Maybe it does. I don't know. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up. Keeperly, I'm not trusting Keeperly. We've gone up another half star. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep. Again, I could just count the money. And then it's just one corner, I think. Yep. Right, this right here is why I don't have a zookeeper. What's the point in him? How can he not reach that? How is that difficult to reach for you? Seriously, what is the struggle here? Is it where the fence is placed? Is it because it's... That's a lot of poop. Is it because the fence is... I don't understand! Ah! Right, we're going to replace the staff gate with... What's this again? Oh, that's the wrong fence. Oh, that's the wrong fence. That's the wrong fence. There we go. Is it because he's scared of the raptors? Maybe he's scared of the raptors, bless him. I'm going to put it there, right? There is no excuses to not be able to make it to that one. I'm going to refill the food dish, because apparently... Oopsie-daisy. Tired of your bloody excuses, Keeperly. What? This is why I don't hire zookeepers. It really is. Anyways, back to the fence. So, let's get this bloody thing done. How far along does that go? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then down by 1. And then it just matches up, hopefully, perfectly. Hopefully. So that was 10, wasn't it? So 10. And that's clearly not right already. Oh, that sounds difficult. Breed? No. Why is this wrong? How is this wrong? It's definitely wrong, because look, that doesn't that should match up with that, and it clearly doesn't. So does this need to be one up higher? I think so. If I go from there, straight across. Yeah, okay, I've done that one too low. This is important stuff, folks. It may not seem it. It may seem pointless and overly picky, but it's important stuff. What? Right there. There. Now that should match. Yes. Beautiful. There. Then does it curve down by 1? Yep. Down. I'm not convinced. I think that's gone too far. I think it should be there. Well, maybe not. Yeah, I mean, that's clearly not the same. That's gone to there, that goes... Yeah, okay, that's one. It's one too far, that's the problem. Keeper... Why?! I don't understand what your problem is. Why are you so bad at this? Why? Look at the thing! Look how easy it is! Look how easy it is! Why? Why can't you do that? There's the gate for this one. Did I even put a gate in this one? You got in a minute ago. I saw the bugger. I actually don't see a gate though, so. Ah! Keeper Lee, why? There we go. Apparently that's an entrance gate. How is that an entrance gate? Hello? Oh, okay. I'll do it then. I'll bloody do it. I'm gonna fire him in a minute, I'm telling you. Water clean. Okay, restock the food slightly. Lovely jubbly. Look at the little fishy! Lovely jubbly. Right. Moving on up. Moving on out. Nothing can stop me. So. Is that it? Woohoo! Yay! I think that's right. I think that's symmetrical. Let's check the map. Does that look okay to you guys? It looks okay to me. I think that's right. It's hard to tell. What I'd like to do is take it into Photoshop. I'm not convinced that this bit here is the same length on both. I'm going to test that because I don't think it is at the moment. So we go from here to the corner there, costs 6. We do it over here from the corner there. Oh. It's never simple, is it? It's never bloody simple. Let's get rid of all this. So that's it's a triple, apparently. It did look wrong. That looks better. That's more in line, I think. I think that's right. That looks good to me. That looks good. That's but yeah, that works. Okay, so Styracosaurus, we're gonna have to have a little bit of a path. We need a few things actually. Biome, Mr. Styracosaurus, Mr. or Mrs. I have no idea. This was a very expensive Styracosaurus, let's put that out there now. Right, Marine Show Challenge. Delia, the world-famous performing dolphin, is touring the country. If you pay a £3,000 booking fee, dollars, Delia will stay at your zoo for 2 months, having famous... Nope. Oh. Nope. I'm not doing ones that are going to screw up the zoo, you know? Why... Oh, right, okay, oops. Having to build a tank just for one dolphin... With the money I've got at the moment, when I'm trying to work on this exhibit, it just doesn't make sense. So for now, we're just going to focus on the Styracosaurus. Who I think would like quite a dirty exhibit for some reason. I'm going to put like a watering hole in the middle, I think. That's kind of cool. Right, so what do Styracosauruses like? Big pile of leaves. Bit of misty spring because they look cool. Shaded structure there. Some trees. Some bigger trees. Looks brilliant. It always does. You can make just by sticking stuff around randomly, you just make such good looking exhibits in this game. Look at it, it's cool. Am I crazy? Something is blocking the Scythian... Oh, right, the plant. I was thinking, I have a Scythian lamb? When did I get a Scythian lamb? What's a Scythian lamb? That's a baby big one! Oh, no! It's so cute! Hello! Oh, it's actually a baby. Oh, it's too much. Can't handle it. Nope, I'm done. I'm done. I'm walking away. I keep just kind of fluctuating between 2.5 and 2 stars. Path. Safari path? What's that going to look like? Let's have a look. Yeah. No. I really want to use the dirt path, but I don't know if people will... Oh, sorry, I don't care about humans. That'll be fine. It fits the theme, you know? And that's really all that matters, folks. Tell you what, that's looking pretty good, though. Look at it! I love that! That 4 themes of the park, and they'll all expand off from there. We'll have like little show areas in the middle where you can put the different statues and stuff in. Like the aquatic one's gonna have like a big pirate ship kind of thing. This isn't right, is it? That goes up more. Unless I'm crazy. Well, maybe I am crazy. Okay, let's put these benches in. Excuse me. And that, yep, there we go. Okay, Styracosaurus, where are you, my dear? There you are. And boop. Now, I could do with another one. Oh, there we go. The alternate transport alliance wants to, I'm not ready for this kind of thing, you know? Is that male or female? Male. Okay. So we need a female. There we go! Ah! Take a look at you in a minute after I sort my bloody penguins out, because I have the worst zookeeper in the world. I would have fired him already if I remembered how. God almighty. Right, we also got a thing, didn't we? A misty spring. I don't know where this is going to go. I put a lot of stuff in this exhibit. There's not much room. Okay, well, let's just... Come on. You can do it. There we go. Let's go take a look. Hello.
Hello.
Pop it. My, you're large. Bet you get that all the time. Wait, you're the male or the female. Ah, it doesn't matter. Cool. I have one of you on my shelf. Yeah, I like this exhibit. I like this middle pond bit. How do you play with Misty Spring? You just kind of pour at it. I take that as a yes. People are loving the Misty Spring. Oh, we need a donation box. Give me money, give me money, give me more. Donation box. I was going to put some lampposts in and stuff like that. That's what I just want. I like having lots of different things. I like things. Things are cool. People love things. Tundra, donation, safari, pirate, no, it's normal. And that goes at this corner here, I believe. About there. They cost quite a bit, actually. No, they don't. They've made a lot of money, some of these. This one's 6,500. This one's 6,800. The Raptor one doesn't get nearly as much for some reason. I don't really know why the Raptor one is the least popular. You'd really think it'd be the other way around, but... Look at that. Look at that. People love it. People having the time of their bloody lives. The zoo is coming together really well. And now, whatever the next challenge is, we can maybe look at actually doing it. I just couldn't... I want to focus on the Styracosaurus, which was part of a challenge, if you think about it. I'd also like, because this is the large exhibit, if we can find a small animal that'll live in the tropical rainforest, then we can go for that, I think. Yeah, we can. It's dodo time. It just makes sense. They like the thing, so that's fine. We can leave that there. We'll put in... Okay. Again, deceptively difficult, this one. So some bananas in for the dodos. They've got a shelter. Everything else should be pretty much the same, so we are pretty good, actually. Cool. We need a fence for our man. Our useless man. Aren't all men useless women? Tell me about it, ladies. God. Endangered species. Do I have any endangered species at this point in time? Low risk. Extinct, extinct, extinct. Low risk. No. Right, so let's find... I'd like to find three. Okay, so green sea turtle. It has to be specifically endangered. That's the mistake I was making last time. Ooh, rockhopper penguin. Hippopotamus. I'm getting a lot of new... I have a theory. Does your star level determine what animals you get? Because we've suddenly seen a lot of animals I've never seen before. Narwhal, narwhal, swimming in the ocean. Does critical count? Probably not. Rah rah! Rah rah! Vulnerable. Okay. Alpine tundra, the Mark whore. Mark is a bit of a whore, to be fair. So, the plan is going to be, because this challenge doesn't have a time limit, I'm going to sit, let the park build up quite a lot of money and stuff, just so we're ready. So we've actually got enough to make an exhibit. We just spent a small fortune, let's be honest, on dodos and Styracosauruses. It was worth it, because it's bloody dodo and a Styracosaurus. And that's also a little poppet. So it's obviously worth it, I'm just saying, it cost a small fortune. Are you all getting along? I hope you're all getting along. keep losing half a star. So, the idea is going to be, build up some money, and then the next three exhibits we do are all going to come off these. Hopefully one for each thing. It's like, we won't have two more forest ones or two more aquatic ones. We'll have one desert one, one tundra one, one forest one, or one aquatic instead of one of the others. So three more exhibits, all endangered creatures. We don't have a limit on time, so we can just kind of wait, get my money up. I'd like a good 50k or something. And I'd like to know that the zoo is profitable anyway. I did do a little test and I made about 3-4k in a month, something like that. But really, waiting doesn't really... Sorry. Oh, stop it. I need something for like the screenshot of the video and everything is far too cute. But it was the penguin's last... Stop it. So I'm going to have to sell some of these, by the way. We're going to have like 50 penguins in that exhibit by the end. And it's pushing it a little bit. My manta ray is pregnant as well, by the way. I got to stop letting these guys breed. But the zoo's looking busy. It's looking popular right now. Maybe I should put in some more food. This pretzel car, by the way. £3,000 it's made. 2,000 on that, 1,000 on that. Small fortune. We're going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Next episode, then, I will have enough cash to make at least two of the endangered species. We tend to add two animals per episode where we can. Yeah, it's looking good. That's the initial base done. So everything from now on, the idea is I'll just kind of show you guys. So let's say we're going to build out from this one. It would be like, because that's going to kind of cover this area up to probably around here. That sort of bit of the park. And the alpine one's going to go straight up. So let's say it extends from... I don't know, from here. It's really small. Oh, there's more room up there. I mean, it's going to have to extend sort of up to here. Yeah. Anyways, so that'll come out like there or something. And then you'd have an arch over the middle. Maybe it'll be like a triple path or whatever it is that fits two arches in. And then maybe there'll be like a little middle area that's got like fountains and more shops and stuff like that, like the hub area for the desert. And then you'll come off down here and there'll be exhibit here, you'll come off down here, there'll be exhibit there, and they'll link together, little shops in between. I'm excited, guys. I'm excited. I hope you guys are too. I shall see you folks in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.